Moving in now. Second row moving up. Race 10, Murray Bridge, just about set. Green lights on, favourite in the blue. They're ready. Racing. Reel It In began okay in the middle, then had a little bump with Swinging Forts, who wants to get off and is still bumping with the favourite. Deep out was Hey Barry. Snake by Diva runs on. Gee, Swinging Forts is causing some concern. And Vintage Girl last and now making ground. But now Reel It In finally got clear. The shackles were broken and away it went. Vintage Girl got second. Swinging Forts was a real nuisance value there for many. It got third. Snake by Diva fourth. And Hey Barry last of the five. Reel It In. Reel It In. Rebecca Romaine wins. Number four. One Vintage Girl gets second. And third, We Await Upon. Should be 4, 1, and 2. That is the completed numbers here. 1946 the run. 4, 1, 2, 8. 1946. 2 3/4 the winning margin by a length and 3/4. Race number 10 for the winner, trained by Rebecca Romaine. Had a real bumping duel with Swinging Forts, who wanted to get off. You could tell what he was wanting to do. He wanted to get to the outside fence, and in the end, he got his way, but the favourite got past him eventually. 2 3/4 by a length and 3/4. 4, 1, 2, 8, 1946 the time.